Hi, I will show you today how to activate the IP camera and basic configurations. Open SADP tool for IP finding. Now the IP camera status is inactive. You can activate it from your SADP tool. Today, I'm going to activate it via the web browser. Open any web browser and log in to your IP camera. You can get the camera IP from the SADP tool. The main important is, should have your IP camera and your system IP range in the same IP range. Otherwise, the login page will not show. Assign an IP address for the system. Then browse the camera IP, and you can get an activation page. Type any password you like. Go to the configuration menu. On the left submenu, you can select network basic settings. In the submenu, you can edit the camera IP address. Then go to the video and audio menu. In this menu, we can change the camera resolution, bitrate, video quality, frame rate, etc., and also do the substream parameters. In the image OSD settings, we can change the camera name, time format, and date format. Finally, we need to configure the basic events. Select Enable Motion Detection and increase the sensitivity option.